It's Pamela here, Miss Cool, talking about slavery, the paintings I've done. Matter of fact, I got my Alexa playing some old blues that I very much enjoy. What's going on with this blackjack gum I saw the other day? Is this racist? Is this what this world's coming to? I'm doing a slavery shout out for what black people, African Americans, have gone through. Okay, he's in a river. He's actually running away. I'm not the best painter, but those railroad tracks, I know, played a big role in freeing these people that I pay attention to. If you'll notice her face, she's worked hard. This is called respect. This is an artist's view. You don't treat people like that. One of my favorite movies is Sidney Poitier in A Patch of Blue. She has no idea he's black. It's a wonderful, wonderful movie. It portrays what people can go through here. If you can read that a little bit there. This is probably my favorite movie of all. You will cry at the end. All right. I've got Gone with the Wind here. Where do we draw the line here? I love this stuff, but want to know about it. But it's Pamela doing a shout out about art and what I've seen the slaves go through. And my heart, what it feels. Notice these walls are wooden here, back here. But she's got the fires burning. The plates are up, ready to go. But there's a sense of, you know, I'm not living the life I'd like. He's running too. How would you like to live like that? All right, God bless. It's Pamela doing a shout out.